good start. And also on the same note, we also have a proposal that was coming into law at midnight where political aspirants are not to engage in any fundraisers.
Yeah, that sounds like a very good idea, because it means, again, if you don't have enough resources, if you've not been a beneficiary of maybe, unless you're a big businessman or you're a beneficiary of corruption, you don't have enough resources to go to all these harambees. And you know, harambees in Kenya, especially in Western Kenya, where you've got so many weddings, where you've got so many funerals, harambees really is an opportunity for you to display your wealth, and at the same time, gives people, politicians claim that harambees give them an incentive to steal from the public coffers, that you are expected to give a lot. And if you don't give money, then people don't take you seriously.
All right.